Acid etch patterns in enamel. Type 1 etch pattern, dissolution of prism cores without involvement of prism peripheries. Type 2 etch pattern, peripheral enamel is dissolved, but the cores are left intact. Type 3 etch pattern, it is less distinct than the other two patterns.